He's a curious little fellow and he's only 3 feet tall. Well, he's out to see the world and he wants to see it all. And when he thinks he's spotted something that he doesn't want to miss, he'll tug my arm and say, "Daddy, what is this?" It's dirt. You might get a little bit on you when you work, but don't worry, it won't harm you, it can't hurt. It's just dirt. This morning he decided to follow the dog around, pick something up and look at it, and then he'd put it down. He was frozen in amazement where the butterfly on the wing. Yeah, he looked at me, he said, "Daddy, what's that thing?" It's a butterfly, and that one seems to like you, but I don't know why. Oh, ain't it fun when they decide to flutter by? Yeah, the butterfly. Church last Sunday and sat by Ms. McNair. Well, she ripped off a good one and it was choking all the air. So between the joys of the heaven and the miseries of the hell, he pops up and says, "Daddy, what's that smell?" Never mind, you're gonna smell that smell from time to time. Yeah, when you do, remember to be kind. Oh, never mind. Yeah, the answer to a question leads to another one. At first it was amusing, now it isn't so much fun. Cause with all the other problems, my love life is in ruin. Since he walked in and said, "Daddy, what y'all doing?" We're wrestling. And it seemed to satisfy what he was asking. But the incident has dampened our passion for wrestling.